developing the young volleyball player, it is very important to incorporate movement training using a ball at the youngest ages possible. This allows the athlete to develop the specific movement skills that are used on the court in all the various situations of play, as well as develop the proper posture and platform angles during ball contact. The video you are about to see is a series of movement drills that we have used for the past several years